veteran and his wife are going to great heights to honor our country all week long. WYFF News 4's Corey Davis shows us their tradition spanning more than a decade.
The steps are simple.
It takes about an hour to put them up.
Fasten the homemade mounts, put in the pole, and there you have it, the good old stars and stripes.
Patriotism, you know, we're patriotic.
That devotion is what drives 80-year-old Wilbur Heldeman. Every 4th of July, he climbs the railing of this bridge on Reedville Road to put up American flags.
14 of them.
7 on each side, high above the Tiger River. The height of the bridge and cars zipping by doesn't bother Wilbur and his wife, Gail. They've been at it for 13 years now.
We especially like to do the flags because we see so many negative things going on in the country, and I feel like this is a good thing to do.
Gail says her husband is patriotic by nature. Wilbur served in the Air Force and retired as a captain from the Spartanburg County Sheriff's Office after more than 30 years.
We like doing it. We like seeing them, the flags wave. We have a big time doing it.
Waving too much has been a problem over the years, but the veteran figured out a good fix.
Put this little trick on here and with a string and it holds them in place. Just flops them back and forth. Works pretty good.
No tangled flags on this bridge. The time and care put in is appreciated by so many who drive by every day.
So how much longer do you think you'll do this?
Probably a year.
Even after they're all done, the couple says their respect for the stars and stripes and love for our country won't ever go away. Corey Davis, WYFF News 4 in Spartanburg County.